Hi, my name is Jamal J. Smith. I am a session drummer, musician, programmer, and music director. You know what? It took a long journey. It was started off in Luton. I was just working as a young child, really, just playing wherever I could. And then it wasn't until I moved to London where I started meeting more people who could help me. From there, I just met the right people and my name started getting around a little bit. And then you'll just get calls. That's how it happened for me, yeah. For me, it was being around the church musicians that were working in the music industry at the time. So people like Ginger Hamilton, Jesse Grant, a lot of the younger guys, that's who inspired me originally, yeah. My biggest inspiration is Chris Johnson. That's mine. Chris Johnson's Rihanna's drummer. He plays left-handed, but he doesn't chop a lot, but his groove is tight. But then you don't miss some of the rolls and stuff. Like, I don't know how he does it, but it's really tasteful. So I don't know, that's how I got attracted to his playing and tried to interpret that in my own way. With me, you can hit me up on Facebook, Instagram. It's all the same for everything. Jamal Smith, that's it. Jamal_Smith. You can find that in the description down below. Hi, my name is Jamal and I'm making my dream work.